everyone up.
It began with large crowds, but now, and then escalated to this assault on the Capitol. And now, Eamon, we have new video.
Yeah, that's right, Shep. These pro-Trump loyalists.
Police are still trying to block them from coming in as alarms sound outside the Capitol building.
You're filming, you're just the hell with this.